I remember a photographer saying to me, after I had my degree, I went for photograph, you know, and he said, now look intelligent. When you're told to do that, that's the last thing you can do. So it was a very interesting, a very vibrant environment in which to live, in which to be brought up. That's about it, but they were happy days. They seemed to be long, sunny days, you know. And just couldn't thought of war or anything like that. And yet, the Great War, the First Great War, had only finished a year and a half before I was born. So people were still sad houses. The fathers didn't come home, you know, were killed in the war. I'd be sitting here, way out, and the morning was like a day, you know, terribly long time. And suddenly they're like, oh, great, you know, great, great. Because as I say, we played football with a tennis ball, something up in the street. Mm-hmm. And I can remember this lamp pushed here, it was a gas lamp, and it was climbing up here. And the gas man was coming to light the lamp with his long pole. Get away!
With the urn top.
That's right. Because we'd jump, drop down, so we could climb trees, we could climb, we could do anything. They didn't have to have a gymnasium. We used to make the world our gymnasium. Unfortunately, the ultimate happened. He was on a tanker, getting big money, hit by a German torpedo, big blaze, and he lost his life. He was one of the first great loss I had in the war, because I was in the army, didn't hear about it until, you know, letters took a long time to get out to Burma and so on. And we were inseparable when we were in school together. Teachers are frightened the life of them, you know, because in those days it was a stick. You talk in school. So there we are.
After so many stories.
That's right. From that little house up there, all the way around the world, and back here. I said, if you had been through those experiences, your brain is so active. Yes. Otherwise, you're dead.
And after those 90 years of so many experiences, yes. any regrets, Mr. Hughes? Any?
No, I've had a good life.
So you're happy with your life?
Yes,
you've enjoyed
everything. I've been so very lucky, you know, I've been so very lucky. When people ask me, how do you manage to live so long? Keep busy, keep going, keep the body circulating and keep the brain circulating. Well, that's somebody put on a card, a star when you were born and you're still a star on my birthday card. That's been very nice.